Hi everybody, this is my first time recording this this room. Every time there is one doesn't work. I was busy with the last one and find the flag, so hopefully it work again. Request smuggling. So basically, we did before request smuggling HTTP 1, not in here, but HTTP 2. The very clear point is HTTP 2 is very difficult to do any smuggling on it, and depending on this room, I forgot there's a nice room. I didn't open it yet. Let me show you now. It's a nice page, this one in Postwiga, that explain a lot of things are occurring. It's almost the same. This request smuggling that happened in HTTP2, also it happened in Netflix. He got, I think this one is a Netflix one. He got a bounty, this guy. It's one from Netflix. It's a nice page to read if you want to get more information. This page, I'm doing labs in case someone is stuck with them like I did. So let's start the room. The reading, it's a free room, you can read about everything. So as I said, HTTP 2, these two things, these the binary things that was added in HTTP 2, and then message length is no longer a thing. Like before, we can add content length in HTTP 1, in HTTP 2 you can add it, but it get ignored by HTTP2 because the length is added in each part, so you can't play around. That's why if all the communication are done in the HTTP2, the smuggling I don't think will work. And you can see all in this room, the smuggling is only happen when you have two server, one speak HTTP2 and one speak HTTP1. And that's the only time you can make smuggling, not directly. So for example, the question, what version that have, next line, and this one is an HTTP 1 list. I don't know what to type. HTTP 1, this is question straightforward, you can read about it. The binary is directly HTTP 2. The binary, this is a desync attack. Okay, let's start. As I said, I was doing one of the labs, the last one, because I got stuck. It didn't work for a long time now. It's working, I don't want to touch it. So let's go there. the first one, the downgrading. So as I said, there is a the client talk to the first, the back end, the front end server, which talk only HTTP2, but some companies, you have the proxies and all that, they still have old servers not upgraded yet, and that's they only use HTTP1, and this downgrade, that's what we do the smuggling. For example, now you can see HTTP2 how it handled the header, then you get transferred to language that the backend server couldn't stand, and you can see the authority, all of that we used to it. But the content length, it add also the browser, most modern browser will add it in case if we do, for example, hello, and we put content 0, the first front server, he will just ignore it. You can't trick the front end because it uses HTTP2. The backend, in other case, you will see this is the first one before the 0, after it take it as 1, and here we will do the smuggling. So he will wait because this request is not finished, and that's what we do. Where is our smuggling? This one, the first smuggle, we smuggle here. This is the chunked, so you can chunk the data, and you can see it come here. That's the smuggling part. And then this, we'll use it later on, this one, the binary one. I'm doing the lab, guys, so you can read all of it. This is my third video I'm doing now for this. Let's start the room with okay, you can see it how the, let me ask the proxy. Let me cut. What's going on? Intercept on. Let's. Oops. Nope. I don't want that one. I want this one. So the first one sent to repeater. So we have that one. Let me. I don't want. If I did this one, I think the first one is not that hard. Except, okay, the first one is basically what it say. So we have a like button. So if we let me make it bigger. So if I click here, I like and I dislike. If you do inspect here, how you do zoom in inspect? I don't know where is the zoom. In any case, you can see the file is it can send the request to post like, and then this one, then the post number, and dislike is post dislike. So the idea here, so we know what's happening. So this is our, so what we do content length zero, we send our get request the X, because when it arrive here, then we wait for any, because the server will have the first one. This is second request. The second request is not finished. So if there is another user, for example, and he visiting, for example, anything like something. So the first request is ours, stay there. Then the XF cancel this one. That's why I said here, it become part of the X header we injected in a smug request. As a result, the backend server will process like our post within the victim cookie. So if I go now to practice this, we're doing the get request, we're not doing the binary now. Okay, so let me do this. This is the second one. So what are we doing again? If we go now, that's a normal thing. We're trying to trick the server. Okay, we're doing the post because we're sending a body. We can't use get because it doesn't have body. So we can send it to post. An HTTP2, this is very important. And then content length. Length. And then the get request, content length 0. Oops. Then we get, remember our post here, we said get, if I copy the link, my subscription is finished, so I'm using my VPN now. TryHackMe doesn't want to give me free. Oops, what the hell. Post like, so this is what we want to inject this one. Of course we need to send it to HTTP 1.1. So let me get, I'm not doing something wrong. And then to control the user, I need the XF to cancel that set. And then also I don't want Beb to change me the length, so length stays 0. So basically the first one will be normal request, then ours, then we wait for the user. And the room said once you send the payload, allow up to 30 seconds of the victim. So we have victim and we have 30 seconds of cache or something. So let's try send one redirect new vanish server 6.6. So if things worked well, we should have no. You're playing with me now. Let's wait for 30 seconds or something. No. He said 30 seconds. Let's wait for 30 seconds. Okay, in waiting 30 seconds, that's what's this one is. Rex West on VS desync. So far, has not. So basically, each user. So it went to. I think this one will do it together to forbidden page. So basically, whenever this happens, attacker won't be able to influence the request. We can't match the console, but we can still smuggle requests through a front-end proxy and achieve some results. This one is like our request attacker, then we can get to the hidden pages. I think it's, not hidden pages, some kind of headers. This part I'm not really 100% what I'm doing about it, so let me first check. 30 seconds should finish, so let's send another one. When is this user coming to like our post? 1, 2, 3, this room sometimes, I'm not doing fourth video. If it doesn't work, I'm not doing it again. The next one, which room is this? Is it the same one? SCP request leaking internal headers. This is because of the proxy they're using, so it add this X internal. What IP we doing this for this question? No, I'm really tired, I can't even see what I'm doing. Hello. I jumped too much. Request tunneling. Oh, this is the request. Oh, the hello one. Okay, this one. Okay, how are you? We still didn't get. Let's spam it. Let's do two sent simultaneously. 1, 2. Sometimes this room may get make me sick. Sometimes it does work, sometimes it doesn't work. It's like let me make sure that we didn't do mistakes here. I think let me remove the ones. I thought we don't. Maybe we need to remove them. Let me remove that one. Send again. Let me wait for 30 seconds and then we can do spamming twice. No, this one, this is the one, request tunneling, this one. Okay, the search, if I search text here, it tell me it doesn't. Let me do the proxy for this. Let's do them simultaneously, so we don't need to wait and waste time here. Let's burp. Proxy's on, accept and risk, resend, send to repeater, we have a repeater, let me stop my friend burp, disable. How are you? It doesn't want to like us. Where is that, the second one? User agent post. Yeah, it's redirecting, that's correct. 1, 2. My goodness, this room sometimes I just don't get it. Let's play around this one. This one is, this is the request we send in, the smuggling request. This is what the host add. Content length 0. You do the bar, let's follow with it, let's do that. No, not this one, the third one. HTTP2, let's remove what we don't need. Content length, we leave it to 0. We need to change the setting that say don't update it. Foo bar, so the normal request will find, you'll send it. I know I said here bad request, and mine is not bad request. Okay, and then let's remove the spaces here. Then you can go request header, the bar. Now we need to edit this part. If we follow the same example, so control shift, this is our host. So let me take it down so I don't waste time. Shift shift, and then content length. This content length is you try and see if it does work or doesn't work. The host again, then content type, just use this one, and then to enter then our queue, and then apply changes. Users is not wherever, and then he said we're supposed to get internal header. Okay, let's go back to our friend. He doesn't want to work. Let me send twice here. Again, doesn't want to work. So it's like this. This room one work, one doesn't work. So we wait for our friend to like us. And then request 3 still doesn't. Content 0. Oh, we send into hello. Hey, we send into hello. So let's do Ctrl X. Fubu. Yeah, we send into hello. I'm correct. Hello HTTP 2. The host. The cookie. I don't need the cookie. User agent. Accept. Accepting coding. This referrer, I don't need it. Content type, content length, foo is blue, remove this spacing. We go there, let me put my stuff. Apply changes, send. Usage didn't send again. Send again, same thing, it doesn't want to. It's like there's a cache or something in this room now. I don't know. Our friend redirecting to post is correct redirection. The like is there. Why doesn't like our post? We can like. Let me try something else. Let's dislike. Why we should like? No, let me dislike. Dislike. Hey, my goodness. No, not you. Send. Send. It happened to me, yeah, like in the morning when I make a video, this task, both tasks, and this one work fine, and this one didn't work, the task 7. That's why I did it here. Now this one, task 7, is working, and now the other are not working. It's like, I don't know, it's like there's some cache in this room, it's stuck or something, and... you can see this and this there, because they all... No, they're not in the same... number 3. Let's see if we did a mistake in typing it. So the bar, the host. We have two breaks in the host, then the content length, then the host, then the content type, then the queue. Let me check the other bar. If you look, post hello, the host, the user agent, accept wherever, accepting code, accept language, accepting coding, content type, content length 0. Really, you think the spacing like the other room? I'm not sure about it, but what happened to our friend? When you make space, it doesn't come. So if we send it, so the first part will go here, the second part is here, content length. Q double content host 300 Look, this one is different than the other one. Look to this one and then this one. Like in the morning when in the video, this one came straightforward. Now suddenly is not working. Let me look this one. The foo is not the same as that one. Let's try to is another content length after the bar. Nope. Then the host, then why that foo is different than the one they're using it in here? Oop. I think I'm the person who did mistake. I forgot the post. Not this one, I don't need this one. So the bar, the host, two spaces, and then the post. I didn't put the post. Hello, HTTP 1.1 space content host content type. Okay, let's do this now. Accept, send. No, it's not right. What's going on here? Post hello HTTP 1.1 space apply changes send student spam the request if there is cache. Oh, we have something. Oh, we got it, yeah. Hey, we're lucky, yeah. Oh, let's put it before it disappears. So that's the internal flag. We got it now with the. So the I forgot to add this line. So let's maybe we're lucky in this one. Let's see if our friend they like us. He don't want to like us. Let's go by number two. Let me spam it twice. Nothing really don't like us. Let's make sure we are not doing something dodgy here. That one is there. This one's supposed to work directly. I don't know why the hell not working. This one's supposed to be the easiest one. Post HTTP to the host agent and accept the spacing. If I remember this, the spacing is not good to have it. Okay, let's see now if we did the space out. Yes, John, you see, they said you shouldn't do it, repeat requesting yourself for 30 seconds. So let's wait for a bit. If you do it quickly, you will like it yourself. That's the problem. So let's what 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll wait. Let's go down. So we did the search one. So what's the next one? The forbidden one. The forbidden one is the admin one. Let's go back to no. If you go to admin, it says forbidden. So what the upload is doing? Oh, this is the last one, not now. Now we need to pass this one. There's a couple of rooms on them. Let's make sure. Let's see. Let's send it to one and wait for 30 seconds this time. Let's wait for 30 seconds. The forbidden part is yeah, because it means we don't have access to admin. So we do the smuggling this part. So the first round that's the first one, you go to normal request and then we smuggle ours x fake a, we wait for and then admin. Another way to instead attack would be to say that are using a load resource. In this case, hello is allowed to smuggle, so the first one is fine. To smuggle request to forbidden, so in this case admin from the point of view of the proxy only request hello was made, so no violation of the ACL access control list. It is to know that resource will request via speed must be allowed, so of course you can't trick this one because it's HTTP2. And then why we did x fake. So you just edit because we authorize this, it will authorize us to do this too. So this one I think is straightforward. We can, let's see if we get good luck. We're not lucky yet. Let's spam the request. I think when it did two, it did work last time for me. Let's dislike it first, we don't have that. No, we should only do once. Now let's wait. We need to wait for that stupid 30 second. So wait for 30 second. In the meantime, we can go to do this one. This one should not be, is in the same hello, so we can use let's go back to our friend. This one, control S, so it's suppose bar, so it's the same. We send it to hello, so everything it should be the same. So basically now the host is this one. So bar control share the host, and then what's the next one? The next one, the content length is 0 to have the drop down in our request. Let's copy so we don't waste time. Content 0, control shift, and then of course we do two double, and then we can get the request that we're looking for is get the admin, but here we do the HTTP 1.1. I think that's it, that's all. Yeah, HTTP on, then this X fake, I'm not sure what X fake is supposed to do, but it's like just anything or something. So the idea now, we can get the admin apply change. Let's send bad request, send again bad request, send again bad request. Why it say bad request? Let's see, what's the time? 5:56. No, it's not this error, it's not for this one. This one my error is before, not. Why is it the bad request? We'll come back why it's bad request. Now we can go to our social. No, it doesn't. Let's send one only this time, only one, and let's wait. I sent one, I did like myself, can be. We didn't wait for 30 seconds. Let's make sure we wait for 30 seconds this time. Now, why this one is not working? I think this one... Okay, let's control X, control X bar. So I don't think we're doing content zero here, because the bar is the one that has the content. So let's move this, let's take the space out. Let me go to the bar, apply changes, send. Now it work. What we supposed to get? Usage. Search. We're going to hello. Let me go back. Yeah, we're going to hello. Why is it to me search? Post, let's go to space off. Bar. Admin. Hello. Oh, the hello, the one we do that. Then, but we want to check it to go to admin, okay? Okay, cool. How the smuggling correct in my case? Yeah, the bar, we have the host, the content length 0, so you split, then you get hours. So the bar, the host, the content length 0, try to get the admin. So it should, in theory, it should work. We're not smuggling. Oh, now we got it, yeah. Eesh, thank God, yeah. Sometimes it's the cache, sometimes you need to click twice or something. Hey. Let's make sure this is our social now. Let's click once in social. Let's not. If I click once. No, it can be. It's like the cache now is poisoned or something, or. You keep that send. Let's do this. Dislike. A dislike work. Okay. Content length 0xf. There's no spaces. Welcome back. Hopefully we can do it. Let's see the next one. What is the next one? The upload file. This one. I was on it. I already did the upload. This one. I did upload the file because hey, this room took me a mess. So basically, let me. I already uploaded, so that's not an issue. We can look at it now. No, the upload one. Before we go to the upload, this room. If you go to inspect, now they go to the page source. It say unload show text. So basically, unload is JavaScript text. It said variable welcome to my app and all of that. So whatever we see there is part of this script. The JavaScript JS in when the page get load. So why is not now what's the idea here? We're doing cache poisoning. We want to make a request to the proxy page one, so the main one, and somehow force the backend web server to respond with the content of page two. And then we can steal the cookie of someone. So that's the idea, and that's the example here we're giving you the script we saw now. So when it load, we want to change this cache. So this is the JS that we want to upload, and to give us the. I already have it in my computer. Is this one? I'm running through. I'm doing Sherlock's. And I'm doing a VPN, that's my IP 10.9.9.9. So this is my IP. So this is my script, my JS, and then how are you? No one like us anymore. We keep trying to like us. Okay, redirect John. You're kidding me now. The cache is poisoned this room. Yeah, you can upload. We uploaded. I already upload my JS file here. It's here, so you can see it's static.txt. No, no, not this one. Where are you? Let me do another example. Let's copy my JS to my JS1. Let me repeat what I was doing. I call it 1. So because I already did this room, so it's the same one. So that's my IP and all of that. So let me upload it. TryHackMe, my JS1. So I upload it here, so you can see it's there. And here, that's we call it my JS. That's fine. We can call it there. Yeah, this is the where we doing the split between the smuggling that we are doing. The smuggling is going here in foo. So you go the normal one, and then you call it. Remember, our script was uploaded in the static, and then if someone has come to the room, we can steal the cookie because our script will become first here. Is the cache. So the way to explain it is a bit difficult. I was in this room, so miner called it. This is the text JS, the one that what the hell? No, my the IP address changed. 10.10.57. No, that's welcome to my app. This is the one of the room, so we didn't do poisoning yet, so that's fine, and that's so we know that exists. Now we need to have a server. You can run this command. I already have it, but let's I have the server running here, but let me do it again. Let me remove set pm and then the key. Let me regenerate them again, so we just copy this. Then you paste there the HTTP server that they gave us is this one. To run an HTTPS, we need HTTPS because we need HTTP2, run port 2. Of course, this the issue of this script, if you run it Python 3, you get this warning thing is deprecated. So I got help with the ShellGPT, and we did update this script. I will add it. So ShellGPT fix this script to add in to fix that deprecated stuff, and then also add some security here to secure. Only use latest SSL, don't use the deprecated SSL. So if we run this this update script, so if I go now Python 3b, it run without an error. I will add this in my comment as a link, so if someone want to use it, so we don't have this socket error. This one work, it's fine. I'm not saying it doesn't work, I'm just to say to solve the error issue. Now we have that, then of course, now we need to do the injection. This part of the our injection, I was doing it here. So because it didn't work me for a long time, let's see. Let me bar. You see, this is the capture. When you capture that room, and that you of course you need to change it. So you change to get the normal GS, the one, the default that came with the room, and then of course then you need to add the remove the cache, pragma new cache. Of course you have the bar, so we do the bar there, and then of course we go to the bar, and then we add our there. You add exactly this one. You add the bar, the host. That's the host. Then get static this. Let's now I upload new ones. I called it my GS1. So let's test with that one. HTTP 1. So basically we add in this. The head is the same. So if apply. The first one we get is welcome. This is the one for the room. So we didn't get any reply yet. You can see is nothing there. If we call there, we still have welcome. So we try again. It still have the same things. So we try again. Now we have it. It's ours. So if I come here, it's ours. Now we did the poison. You can see now it's changed. And then if you go to this, if you go to the server, you can see received cookie. You can see the flag equal TryHackMe. So this one does work. So now that's it. Now we got, you can see now it's, we got it. Now our friend, this one, he doesn't want to listen to me. He still doesn't. I have an idea, because this, that comment remove the cache, why we don't use it also here in number 2? How about, why we not add content length 0? Let's add also this pragma no cache, maybe it will help us. This one worked, it was, it did work a couple of time, but now it's like dislike. You think this removing the cache might work? Content length, because this is supposed to be working get post like HTTP 1. So ah, we got it now, but the question is you see now the question is the question, did we got it because we add this the pragma one or what? Let's add a dislike. Let's play around it. Let's do dislike and let's remove this pragma cache on it. Let's see what happened. If I send it, oh, that one disappeared. Okay, let me put now like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's see. Now we like it to ourselves. So we need to wait for that damn stupid 30 seconds. Let's wait for 30 seconds and try again. Is that pragma cache worked for us or not? This one, what's this one? I forgot about it. This one is basically the protocol H2 and HT2CC is clear text. So the only way for us to do smuggling is if we can downgrade to this one. You can't do it in that one, I think. I think this one is like, I'm not sure what it is exactly. What I was thinking again, bypassing from the restriction with H2, here they give us the script, basically there's a script that do this. I hope it does work. I don't I'm really tired. What's that script again? Python 3 H2, I have it, minus X. Yeah, that's my IP, then machine IP, so the same IP. And then we know to go to private. This only should work, I think, straightforward. It give you straight the tunnel answer, this one. I'm also, what is the value of the flag on private? So they said the following command with objective is to use HTC smuggling to get content to the private through the proxy. We will use to Bishop to provide the tool will perform the full attack for us, since doing it manually would be somewhat complicated. I would like to see how it would be done manually, so I'm not sure. So then I'm not sure what exactly happened in here. So you have the client and the proxy in the back end, the connection asks for upgrade to H2C clear text, and then what? Switching protocol H2C. When HD1 connection upgrade is attempted via some reverse proxies, they will directly forward the upgrade header to the backend server instead of handle it themselves. Okay. The backend center will perform upgrade and manage communication the protocol afterward. The proxy will tunnel any further communication. Oh, that's the tunnel, the proxy. But won't check their content anymore, since it assumes the protocol change does something other than HTTP. This is a bit trickier here, to be honest. Guys, I'm trying my best. This is my third video I'm doing for this room. It stopped working every time, so I hope. Let's see if things will work or not. How are you, John Hex? So, so it means sometimes it does work, sometimes it doesn't work. Let's do what we did before. Let's cheat. Cheating sometimes. Where is that the room that the cash one? Where is that command? Not the forbidden one. Pragma new cache. So you tell me if I add this and do the send, I get it straight when you remove the cache. Interesting, I discover something. So if you add this, you don't need to wait every five times. So if I send again, what happened? Send. It stayed there, it doesn't go. Dislike. Send. Now we like it ourselves. Let's do the dislike. Send. We can remove that one. If we send another dislike, what happened? We remove this one. Oh, interesting. So if I put like again, but we don't have in 30 seconds, so we like it ourselves, to be honest. Yeah, it's ourselves now. And if I send it again, I think we need to wait for the 30 second. One, two, let's try it again. Last time, guys, I'm closing now, so we're done with the room. I would advise you guys to read this, it's a nice article. It might be you get CTF working in this room. Don't freeze on me now. I think 30 seconds is finished, so we can send it again. So now it stopped working. You need to wait that 30 seconds somehow in the cache to restore it. This is the 1, 2. One, two, three, four. One, two. I think you need to wait for that 30 second. Yeah, you can't. If you don't do the 30 second, it keep doing. In any case, guys, I hope wherever you can. Yeah, that's the last. This is the last one. You can see it's there. Just wait for to see your. If you see your script, so it means you got it. Yeah, that's the flags. Oh, that's my firewall. I need to put it back. Enable. Before I forgot, my firewall active and enable on startup. Okay, so now we can't test these rooms anymore. Send I really want to see the flag for last time. Oh, we got it. Thank you. Okay, so you need to wait for that 30 seconds. Thank you guys very much. Please like the video and support. Thank you very much. Have a good day.